That's red oak. It's red oak that was tongue grooved, scalloped out for texture floorboards. Come out of about a 250-year-old church. Something long.
You get a narrow piece, that scallop's nothing but a pivot point, the high spot. Every other time you flip it, you know, it's either going to be flat and that, and when you got to glue them together, you know, straight, you're going to have spots that don't get hit. And be very careful with that.